for the people of there. Adam, 3 weeks in a row, you had a very good starting position, but it wasn't easy. Yeah, it took you a while to finally get around Gleason on the outside.
Yeah, Sean's been getting better and better the last couple of weeks, and he actually showed improvement all year. It was really close racing. We didn't touch. He came in room, I came in room. It was a lot of fun.
What's up, Bob? Sharks GD and the exit fits really. I think there's something wrong with this car. And so, but you know, like you said, you know, there's a lot of different guys. You know, it's kind of fun just to race with some other guys, especially that are right here in Seaway.
Yeah, and you know, usually a lot of the top guys tend to stay home for the quad seat. So it's nice to see some of the front runners show up this year. You know, I'm super grateful for the opportunity that I have with Dumb Runs and Brothers Racing. I got to wish a happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. My mom decided not to make it, and I told her if I win, I'm going to be really upset. So I hope she feels bad for not coming.
It's all right. It's, well, you know, 3 weeks in a row, this car, like you said, you've been telling me all week, you know, this is the best car that you probably have ever driven.
Well, we built this car the same way that we built the car last year, and I honestly expect it to be competitive. But, you know, it's pretty great showing up to the track every week and knowing that it doesn't really matter where I start or, you know, who I got to race against. I got a car to get in front.
I'm looking, Grandma. No, I just want to start with 2015. Got a lot of crew members really joining today.
Well, I got to start off, I think, my brother, my girlfriend, Andrea, my niece, Kira. Definitely Billy Joe and Joseph Virgil and Tom Bird for taking the straight race car drive that they found. I got to thank McWhorter, Maple Syrup, the Dangle Auto Office, Chemung County Family Fitness Center, Gaze Transport LLC, Providence Enterprises, E Design, and Team City.
Congratulations once again, 3 weeks in a row now.
Thanks a lot, Paul.
So 3 weeks in a row now, yeah. For his four-cylinder season.